Chapter 3, Creating Curtain Walls and Exterior Openings. In this chapter, first we will create empty window openings in the exterior walls and then place complex curtain wall systems into these openings. We'll get familiar with ArchiCAD's advanced curtain wall systems and find out how to adjust these curtain walls in 3D to reflect design intentions and requirements. Step 1, Creating Openings. In this step, we will add empty window openings in the exterior walls. Activate the first preset view in the Creating Openings folder of the Navigator view map. Activate the Empty Window 1 favorite in the Favorites palette by double-clicking its name in the list. Make sure that the geometry method in the info box is set to Center. Click on the point of label 1.1 to specify the location of the middle of the empty window hole in the wall. Then, click near the point of label 1.2 with the appearing eye cursor to place the empty window. The second click is to define the outer side of the window, which in the case of an empty opening has no relevance. Hold your cursor over the middle of the empty window opening you just created, and scroll your mouse scroll wheel to zoom in on it until you can read the marker text displaying the width, height, and sill height of the opening. As you can see, this opening has a width of 22.20 meters and a height of 5.8 meters. Since the story height is 3.6 meters, this shows that this is an opening that extends into story 1 as well. Select the view, navigate, stories, go up a story menu item in the main menu to go up one story. As you can see, the window is displayed on this story too. Activate the next preset view in the view map. Activate the Empty Window 2 favorite in the Favorites palette by double-clicking its name in the list. Click on the point of label 1.1 at the wall to define the location of the opening center. Then, click again at label 1.2 to place it in the wall. Continue creating the empty window openings by activating the views from 3.1.3 through 3.1.11. Please do not forget to activate the favorite called for by the name of the view. Thus, this will create the opening or openings called for by the labels. Please note that some views, such as 3.1.4, have multiple sets of label arrows. Place the same empty window into all the walls specified by the label arrows. Some favorites are used in more than one view, such as 3.1.7. Make sure you do not automatically activate the next favorite after activating the next view. Once you're done, please proceed by activating the last 3D preset view from the current folder of the view map. In this view, we have all the required empty openings created in both wings of the building. Return to the floor plan by activating the floor plan icon in the standard toolbar.